I'm gonna show you a sound design trick. Make a bass patch. Start adding utilities. Increase the gain by 35. Duplicate it. You should have 5 of them, and then add a limiter. Now add any like time-based device. You can even get like OTT. Have that duplicated. Now just like drag shit around. Just do like random shit at this point. And then record this and put in your songs.